Don't tell anybody, but this is how I hide extra vegetables in my family's food.
Garlic.